Dozens of children get a lesson in sharing today. They stuff backpacks full of school supplies for other kids throughout the community.
The Tools for Schools program will help 2,000 students and teachers. 10 local businesses donated paper, pencils, and crayons. Event organizer David Yandell is no stranger to the community. For the past 5 years, he has collected turkeys for the needy. And last year, get this, he helped feed over 800 families during the holiday season.